أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سيد أمار نقشواني I don't know if he's here but brothers, sisters, children السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته first of all on behalf of the entire community I want to take a moment to express our deepest gratitude for the services of Murtaza Bhai Raza as caretaker of our center for the last 14 years his dedication ever presence and service, even during odd hours, is much appreciated. We thank Murtaza Bhai for his years of service and commitment. May I ask Murtaza Bhai to come to the front, and if I may ask Sayyid Ammar if he's here, otherwise if I can ask one of our senior founder members, if you can find here, to come and probably do the presentation. I can probably look at Zulfiqar Bhai Khimji to come, please. May I ask you to come, please? He's a founder member of this Jamaat. So, salawat, please. Murtaza Bhai.
Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. Thank you very much, Murtaza Bhai. We wish Murtaza Bhai the best for the future, and I'm sure he'll always be willing to provide service as volunteer if ever called upon. I am pleased to announce, to introduce our new caretaker, Zegam Bhai Hussain. I think he's not here at the moment. He's not well, I suppose. Is he right? Yeah. He's not feeling well today, so he's not here. But we wish him best of luck, and we wish him to join. He's joined from this month, and he comes with a lot of experience and passion in community work and mosque work. We're confident that he will serve with the same zeal and dedication as Murtaza Bhai. We look forward to seeing the positive impact he will have on our community. On very important subject of concern, I want to mention is that it is our Islamic duty and social responsibility to ensure we are not wasting resources available to us and working together to save the planet for our future generations. We need to actively promote the bringing and use of our own plates and cups to the mosque for Niyaz. We calculated that the cost of disposables during the holy month of Ramadan comes to £120 per night, making a grand total of £3,600 for the whole month. This amount could provide nearly 100 families with food baskets to last for a month. This brings me to the next point. I appeal to your kind hearts and generous spirits, especially in this holy month, to help us raise funds for Ramadan relief for the orphans and the needy. There are families living below the poverty line in many countries and do not know where their next meal will come from. The Ramadan relief funds are utilized to create a brighter future for numerous families and children in many countries around the world. Every night after iftar, we have desserts, milkshakes, sweets, food, and pan sold in the marquee outside, which are all donations from generous mu'mineen. So every penny you spend there or buy items from my crate goes towards Ramadan relief. This will be your support and donation to help improve lives and future of many people. The rewards for this comes from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us our sins and accept all our ibadat in this holy month. Thank you all for your attention and lending your ears to me. Thank you very much. Can I recite salawat, please? Bismillah.